Sea Walker and CC Films. Today I'll be doing a tag video because I've been tagged. I know most of these tag videos are a bit lame, but I thought I'd do one anyways because this is quite an interesting topic. Basically, I've been tagged by Tails86, and he's doing his own game, and he's made a game up, and he's just tagged me, and I had to tag a couple of others, which I will do in a minute. Sorry for to tag other people, but it's the aim of the game, so I thought, why not? And plus, this is a really good concept of what to talk about, and basically that is your favourite gaming genres. Now, many of my subscribers might not know my gaming genres, so I thought I'll today take that tag video request and do a tag video and show you what my favourite gaming genres are. Some people might be a bit with what I say, but what can you do? Right, at number 5 we have got the good old casual. Now, I'm a bit of a sucker when it comes to casual because, you know, like kiddie stuff, and mainly because I do have like a 9-year-old sister and I just get my casual type stuff, you know, from my sister. And these games I'm showing you are what I like playing as a casual gamer because of, you know, stuff like this. And I like casual sometimes. It makes it more easier for me, and I like these sort of games. I don't know why. So that's number 5. Number 4 is actually RPG. I don't know. I know, like, say for example, Pokemon is not the sort of RPG sort of thing. It's more like a role-playing sort of thing. But it's the closest thing I got. But also, not only that, these two games, for example, Fable 2 and Fallout 3, are really good RPG titles. Now, one, I can't wait for number 3 because it's one of those games that it's just, even though it is a tad easy though, and I did complete it, it's a really good, easy, casual type RPG, but I love it, and I can't wait for the third installment, just while I mention that. And Fallout 3 is one of those games that you spend hours and hours on, and I just never got around to playing it again, because it's one of those games that you play hours and hours on. And like I said before, when I have my mates over, they constantly play this a lot at my house, and it's one of them particular games that you must have as an RPG person, and plus it's a bit of first-person shooter as well, which is kind of ingenious how they made it. Right. That's number 4. Now at number 3 is actually sandbox games. Now you can call it action, you know, different types of sandbox type games, but I just love just going around, just dicking about and doing all sorts of crazy stuff. And like, say for example, Rockstar Games, you know, they're good for their sandbox games. And Bully's one that I used to enjoy playing on the Wii, and also got for my Xbox 360. And recently purchased, as you may know, that I got, you know, Prototype. And yeah, this is a good sandbox game with its New York type environment. Another type of New York type environment is Spider-Man 2. Now that's a really good sandbox game, and the start of the whole sandbox game, you know, franchise and all that kind of stuff. That I just love sandbox. Another one is Crackdown. Now, I just want to quickly mention that Crackdown 2, I can't wait to get at July 9th. I will be getting that, guys. I just want to mention that, just a quick mention. But another game that's a good sandbox game, and I just love the whole and going around places. I don't know, that's kind of a genre, but, you know, that sort of thing that I just like playing, like sandbox going around places. I just love them. So that was number 3. At number 2 is actually music games, rhythm games, or whatever you like to call it. I just love rhythm games. As soon as I played Guitar Hero 3 on the Nintendo Wii, and then I got the Xbox version, I started collecting every single Guitar Hero game on the Xbox except for Van Halen. And I just want to quickly mention that that's the Guitar Hero game, the Guitar Hero 6 that they announced. Well, it's going to be Warriors of Rock. You might have looked it up on the internet, just for a quick mention. And just ridiculous how many games that they made. So that's why I kind of move over. Well, DJ's a good one. That's a start to a new genre. But the Rock Band games, they don't do too many games. Even though that Green Day that's coming out, I won't be particularly getting that because I'm heart set on Mario Galaxy, just what I mentioned. And they don't make too many games, and also Rock Band 3, I can't wait for, because they just announced that they're gonna feature keyboard, which is, and all that. So looking forward to the Rock Band 3. I will be particularly maybe getting that depending on when it comes out. But Rock Band games are an example of not much too much. It's just Guitar Hero games are just so overrated. With I used to be a fan of Guitar Hero, and I should be more of a Rock Band person because they don't do too many games and all that. Right, that was number two. Now the final one, the big one, the number one genre that I like, and it's all back in the old days when I had a Nintendo 64 for the first time. And it's one of them things. First person shooter games. You can't beat good old first person shooter games. I just love first person shooter games because I have a genre of them games that I just love. You got Halo and another Halo, and Metroid is good for the Nintendo franchise with their type of first person shooter game. But some other ones that you might not particularly know, like Black, that's a good one I recently purchased, and it's got good graphics, and it can be a bit difficult because it is kind of difficult. But first person shooter games are just my just liking. Not it's just that it's just sandbox and music games are kind of my favorite, but just first person shooter games. And one of the games I recently completed this year was BioShock 2, and that's a really good game, even though that it's first person shooter, but the different sorts of stuff you can do on BioShock 2 is brilliant. I just love it. And Halo 2, what was he? Halo 2, what am I saying? Left 4 Dead 2. Now this survival horror type with mixed with first person shooter, that's a good one. That's a good one to remember for first person shooter. And sometimes first person shooter games can come again and again, with the whole Halo 3 ODST with their map pack, bundle, with the two discs and all. I just love first person shooter games. I just love them. So anyways, that is my tag video side. So to end off this video, I'm gonna tag three other people. Now, some people that you might not know, and I just thought I'd tag them because I don't know, because I do not know who to tag, because most people don't actually reply and actually do the video, and it was a difficult choice, and I didn't know who to choose. Right, first person, Toxic Nightmare X, you've been tagged. Next one is the Sly Dragon 93, you've been tagged. Oh, this one that you never thought you might expected, but he's kind of a fan of my videos, but I thought why not? And that is the Mind Shifter. You've been tagged. Make a video. Dare you. I'm kidding. What is it? And another person that I've recently came back on YouTube, and I thought I'd mention her. And she's just came back on YouTube, and she used to be a YouTuber, but she didn't been a YouTuber because of problems and all, and she came back on YouTube, and that is Stormcloud. I can't pronounce the R word, sorry, I'm dyslexic. Energy disease? Well, I'll put an annotation to all these channels. And last but not least, since she hasn't done a video for quite a while, and I thought I'd pitch one in. I know she's on the break and doing stuff and all that, and that is BlueGamer94. Didn't expect that, didn't you? So anyways, that is my tag video sort, and what my genres are, just for a mention. I just love first person shooter games, and I can't wait for Halo Reach, and also I might get Call of Duty Black Ops depending on if it's not overhyped and beta tested, and just more hatred on blooming Modern Warfare 2 at the first eyeball, because I had enough of Modern Warfare. If I see a person with a Modern Warfare account on YouTube that has Modern Warfare videos and all that, sorry, a bit of ranting, but I'll block them. Because I just had enough. Anyways, that is my genre, so I see you from CT Films.